What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another Pokemon Showdown match. I'm ScourgeBladeZelda, and today we have a Gen 5 OU match against Salty. Now, I'm using the same team as last time, but on his side of the field, I got some pretty weird Pokemon that I'm going to have to deal with, mainly that Breloom and Gastrodon, who are both an extreme pain in my ass as this battle goes on, as you will soon see. Anyway, I'm going to start off with my Politoed as usual. He's going to send out his Cloyster. Now, I'm going to go for the Toxic, but he's going to go for Shell Smash, and I completely forgot that he even gets that. So, but then I see that his Razor Shell does way less damage than I expected it to, considering how good Shell Smash is. So I decide to just stay in and kill him with a couple scalds and let the poison do the rest, as he can't really do too much damage to me. And there goes his first Pokemon already. He's gonna send out that Gastrodon, as I said earlier. Now I'm gonna switch into my Landorus as he sends in his Alakazam to take the Volt Switch. Now I was thinking that he was gonna use some kind of status move, so I switch into Espeon as a precaution, and I predicted right. He goes for the Thunder Wave and paralyzes himself, so I'm able to set up my screens and then kill him with a Psy Shock without taking too much damage. Now, he goes for the Metagross, and I try to switch out here, but he pursues me, which I was not expecting at all. I go out to my Jirachi. And I go for the Thunder, half thinking he was going to switch out into Gastrodon because I think I was trying to stop myself from overthinking things, so I wanted to go for the simple stuff. But he reads that nicely and goes to his Gastrodon, makes the smart play, so good move on him. Anyway, as I go out to my Politoed here, he's going to do not a lot of damage to Earthquake, but I'm going to use Encore to make sure he's stuck on Earthquake so I can switch out into my Thunderous freely. But then, as I try to kill him, I figure out he has Recover, which is really bad for me, so I'm just going to let him kill me. So yeah, that's pretty unfortunate on my part. Anyway, I'm going to be able to get out my Terrakion and revenge kill him as he sends out his Metagross as I switch into my Jirachi. Let's see, what does he do here? I keep going for the Thunder as he keeps going for the Brick Break. I'm not sure why he keeps going for the Brick Break. Surely he has something else that can do damage to me, like Earthquake or something. But I guess not. I don't know what was up with this Metagross here. This Metagross completely threw me off. I had no idea what its purpose was, but anyway, I kill it, and he goes out to his Breloom, somehow thinking I would be faster. I just stay in and go for the Thunder, but he spores me, so now I'm in a really bad position, so I'm just going to switch into my Politoed as Death Fodder. Now, here's another big mistake on my part. I switch into my Terrakion thinking that I can take the Bullet Seed.
What are you, fucking stupid?
But that didn't work out so well. It did a lot of damage. But the weird part is, I thought he had Focus Punch. I thought he was going to go for Focus Punch, but he just ends up spamming the Bullet Seed instead. So this time, I'm going to switch into my Tentacool to take the Sleep Powder, to take the Spore, and switch back into my Jirachi so I can take advantage of the Sleep Claws. Because Sleep Claws means only one Pokemon can be asleep at any given time. But it's still not enough. My I'm not fast enough. He's able to get his substitutes on before I'm able to paralyze him with thunder, and then he kills my Jirachi, and yeah, it's pretty much over from here. This was quite a nice battle, but I conked out at the end. I don't know what I was doing near the end of this battle. It was really, really dumb of me, those last few moves that I did. But anyway, that's gonna be the battle. Thanks for watching, guys. Yeah, that was a pretty alright battle. I made quite a few mistakes this time around, especially at the end. I haven't been getting a lot of practice in with Pokemon lately, because I've been busy streaming and preparing for my much bigger projects, so I haven't really had the motivation to do Showdown nowadays. But I think I'm starting to get back into it. No promises, but we'll see. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I'll see you next time. Peace!